Just saying, you know, one of the best ball skill players in the world. Keep this up all day. Oh, Boro home FA Cup today, yeah? Bideford, don't know what they're like. Let's take it as we see them. Boom, we're up for it. We're buzzing around there. See you later. Good.
Zipping!
Okay, the only thing I can tell you about the opposition is what I've just seen. A couple of big lads. Tempo of their warm-up was quite good. They look like a passable, but they haven't played on the full pitch yet. So let's do what we're good at. Allow the keeper to throw it out to the back two, back three, back four, whatever it is. And then we close down quick. So what we do, we encourage for the keeper to throw it out. If there's pressure on the ball, we get tight as a back four. If there's no pressure, we drop out, and the rest of you hunt the ball down. Okay. Eventually, remember, it's got to go long. Okay. Just don't get caught in that race at the back, Ramil, Lawrence and Scott. Think, no pressure on the ball, drop out. Pressure on the ball, we get tighter. Okay.
Where's my ball? Hey, right. Pass my ball, please.
As you got the 3 goals and 1 assist, how do you feel?
Buzzing, innit? Next round, 4th qualifier round, bring on whoever. I'm ready. That's it.